Guys, welcome back to Marvel Fever. And as we have seen, even the last trailer of the first movie from MCU Phase 4, The Black Widow. So in this video, I'm going to clearly explain what is going to be the story plot of this movie and much more interesting news. So before getting into the video, let me give you a spoiler alert. If you want to the super suspense alive, then it's your wish. Going ahead.
Avengers!
Black Widow is going to be the first MCU movie from Phase 4 and also the only Marvel movie this year. Though we have few series being launched in Disney Plus. So, getting into the story, this movie is going to take place between the time sequence of Captain America Winter Soldier to the Avengers Infinity War. After the Sokovia battle in Civil War, Black Widow also becomes an accused one and goes into hiding. She goes back home, finding her sister Elena and trying to correct the Red Room. Red Room was the place where Black Widow was trained, and she is not only the Black Widow. Many women, including her sister, were made Black Widows and were used as spies and human weapons. And this Red Room was once controlled by Natasha's father, Ivan Petrivok. Later was took over by her mother, Melena Vostokov. So, Natasha teams up with the family, including the Red Guardian. From the trailer scenes, we could see Natasha wearing a white stealth suit. Later we see Akka the Red Guardian, the own everyone sitting by the table, and Natasha in some white suit. So it means Natasha is going to help Alexei get out of the prison. From the comics, Red Guardian was created as a counter to Captain America. So don't know whether Red Guardian has some superpowers or he's just a trained assassin. Now taking back one of the powerful villains in Marvel, the Taskmaster. As we know, he's a great mimic and can copy every fighting style. From the trailer, we also saw Taskmaster using bow and arrow. So it means he might have also fought Hawkeye in the movie. Taskmaster works with Red Room and trying to create Black Widow. And now talking about the story of Natasha. She was trying to be an assassin at some engage. Later she escapes from the Red Room and works as a paid killer. Then S.H.I.E.L.D. sends Hawkeye to stop her. So we are also going to see Clint Barton. Natasha is going to fight Hawkeye in the city Budapest, the place shown in the starting of the trailer. Later she is going to join S.H.I.E.L.D. as they recruit them, seeing her abilities. She reveals everything about the Red Room in Captain America Winter Soldier, so everyone falls back of her in Black Widow. The important cameo in the movie are going to that of Clint Barton, aka Hawkeye and General Ross. Probably as a S.H.I.E.L.D. official, there are also rumors that we shall see Iron Man in the movie. Later the main twists are going to be knowing Melena Vostokov, mother of Natasha, is the main villain and the operator of Red Room, and knowing who Taskmaster actually is. So this is what for the video, and we will be back with some more latest updates. Thank you.